In this video, we learn to verify the points 0, 7, 10, minus 1, 6, 6 and minus 4, 9, 6 are the vertices of a right-angled triangle. Before solving the problem, let us name the given points. So let us assume the points 0, 7, 10, minus 1, 6, 6 and minus 4, 9, 6 are represented by A, B and C respectively. We know the distance between the points P, X1, Y1, Z1 and Q, X2, Y2, Z2 is equal to square root of X1 minus X2 plus square of Y1 minus Y2 plus square of Z1 minus Z2. So, the distance AB between the points A, 0, 7, 10 and B, minus 1, 6, 6 is equal to square of 0 minus of minus 1 plus square of 7 minus 6 plus square of 10 minus 6. Further simplification gives us the distance AB is equal to square root of 1 plus square of 1 plus square of 4. Evaluation of the above gives us the distance AB is equal to square root of 18, which is equal to 3 times square root of 2. Similarly, the distance BC between the points B, minus 1, 6, 6 and C, minus 4, 9, 6 is equal to square root of minus 1, minus of minus 4, plus square of 6, minus 9, plus square of 6, minus 6, which is equal to 3 times square root of 2. Similarly, the distance CA is equal to 6. We can see the square of AB plus square of BC is equal to square of CA. As per the Pythagoras theorem, the vertices AB and C is of a right-angled triangle. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.